Now let's be honest. After that lame ass Super Bowl that took place in Atlanta, does Miami have what it takes to host an experience worthy of championships? Let's see what we have to offer.